Previously on Dragon Ball Battles, in search of a new power and a new training partner, Goku decided to train under the legendary god of destruction himself, Beerus, in search of getting stronger for the next big battle. At the very precipice of defeat, Goku awakened a new strength, a new power, a level beyond that of Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan Blue, a power combined with that of the gods. At the same time, Broly had somehow been revived by a dark power, and he fought against Goku's son, Gohan. The battle was quite intense, so much so that Gohan almost lost his life to this new dark Broly. Sensing Gohan fighting Broly, Goku decides to stop his training to fight him, only to be bombarded by an attack by a dark resurrected Frieza. With this new awakened Super Saiyan God power, does Goku have enough to defeat not one, but two newly reawakened dark versions of the most dangerous foes? Find out now on Dragon Ball Battles!
Kakarot!
Let's see what you've got. Son Goku will die. Those fights were awesome. Have you enjoyed this fight? Check out this fight. Or this one. Or even this one. Slash that subscribe button to become a Saddle Soldier today. And I'll see you guys next.